You know it surely by now, having involuntarily dwelled inside your own damp skull for so long, with the thorns and daisies and nettles and the bitter unripe berries. You must know, now at least, as you fail to fall asleep with the thump-thump of your heart against sheets. You have to certainly know that you, in your own puzzling way, think far too much and far too often.